patriotic city in the United States. Congratulations to you. You know, in the face of the continued one-two punch of the oil and gas crash, and of course, sometimes the dysfunctional federal government in Washington, D.C., it's more important than ever that we keep figuring out a way to diversify our economy. We have to continue and stay on it at all times, because it's more important than ever that we make an announcement like we're making today over and over and over again. Because today's announcement is incredible. And not just for the community of Gallup, but for the whole state. It highlights Gallup's potential to contribute to New Mexico's growth as a leader in commerce, in logistics, and in trade. And it makes New Mexico home to just 2 of 10 such sites in the entire United States. That is huge. This certification, as put very beautifully on that poster, this certification recognizes a select few industrial sites nationwide with top potential for development along the national rail network, with valuable access to utilities, highways, rail, and other critical infrastructure. And it is an important step for the region. And it's a great example of what can be accomplished when we put politics aside and when we work side by side for all the people of New Mexico, whether they be Republican or Democrats. But we work hand in hand to make such an accomplishment, because that is what we are, public servants to all of the people. I want to thank Patty Lundstrom. You have been amazing. You have worked so hard on this project. It is my pleasure to be here with you with great pride. We may be from different parties, but we both are leaders within our state, and we want to remain leaders and not politicians. You know, it's important to the region, of course, and it's a great example of what can be accomplished when we work together as New Mexicans. This is why we have to continue to invest in the infrastructure, like the more than $70 million of state and federal funds leveraged to upgrade Highway 491, which we did, which is critical to supporting the increased commerce traffic the park is now ready to support. And it allowed Gallup Land Partners to invest $5 million to expand the park's rail spur to a total of 20,000 feet. Again, Representative Lundstrom, all of these details were worked out with your department, the State Department, with BNSF, and it really shows great leadership and working together, we can go by leaps and bounds. You know, with the right combination of vision, hard work, and of course, dedication, she helped to make this certification a reality. This is yet another example of what we can accomplish in New Mexico when we work together to invest in infrastructure and provide a stronger foundation for economic growth, no matter where in our great state. By reforming how we do business in New Mexico with tools like our closing fund, LIDA, our job training program, our tax reforms, and others, which have to come with predictability, so that businesses that choose to come to New Mexico understand that New Mexico is open for business, and that our leadership is predictable, and that we will maintain those tools in the toolbox so that they know they are there for the next company that sees how great they're doing here in our state, or for the company that is here and wants to grow, or the mom and pop shop that wants to grow and access some of those tools. You know, we'll be able to keep bringing home wins to our state every day. We're working hard with every economic development executive director throughout the state. because it's not just big cities, it's little cities, medium size, everywhere. And just as we've done with companies like Facebook, PCM, Kenner Plastics, Safe Night Auto Glass, and many others throughout New Mexico, I look forward to more great news as this development creates new opportunities for the region of New Mexico. I wish Gallup the best of luck, and there is going to be an explosion of prosperity. I can't wait to see it. And the one thing that you have said to me when we were talking is that you are in a hurry, in a rush to get this done, and that time is of the essence. And I appreciate that because that means jobs are coming to your area as soon as possible. God bless you and much success.